chance of repeating that success today.
Remember, Federer was the man responsible for snapping Nadal's 81-match winning streak. The Hamburg final in 2007. And it'll be quite ironic if it's Federer again who snaps this impressive streak that Nadal is on at the moment.
As well. You almost need a backhand grip for that forehand, don't you, so you can hook it around the corner. For an hour and 6 minutes, they expect a response from Nadal, but so far, seen one. As possible, try and go for the winner, try and put him under pressure, and then finish the point off. And so far, Federer has been able to do that exceptionally well. Came back to winning straight sets.
Thank you.
business when it comes to disposing of the short ball. No one does it better than him. Separates these two, but it is a break of serve. On him quickly, the lob, excuse me. And keeping aggressive with it, that's what he was able to do.